So here we have two spark cores, or both on their breadboards. The USB connections are just providing power to these two spark cores. The spark cores are using a low power transistor to control the motor on one of these motorized pots. So these two halves of the same rope, the same magic rope, could actually be sighted at opposite parts of the world. So as you're pulling on one rope here, it appears that the rope for the person on the other end of the connection is also pulling on the rope.